Welcome to Keep It Live. What's up, Kibu Vibes? I'm back with another video, another challenge, and another Vlogmas Day. I put the whatever the Vlogmas Day in the right here. All right, there you go. Anyway, I'm back with a challenge by Coco Empire. It is called the Mustard versus Apple Challenge. And you have 5 minutes to complete this challenge. She wants you to eat 15 apple slices. Not too little, y'all. These are some nice sized apple slices. See that? This is mainly about a apple and a half. And then cover it in mustard, which I already have mustard, but I just wanted to put more on here just so won't nobody say she cheating. So put more mustard on there. And before I use my two fingers, I'm gonna sit. Nope, I'm not gonna do that yet. Toss these babies like she had hers. And this mustard, look at all that mustard. I think I just did too much. But anyway. Yeah. If I can do this challenge, I got 5 minutes, y'all. So, wish me luck. Let's see. Set my timer for 5 minutes. Then I'm also going to be, I'm going to time myself. I had the time up there because this timer is about old. But anyway, go. Oh. Thank you. Done. Yeah, I think it took me right at 5 minutes. Maybe like 30 seconds left. We'll see. But either way, I hope I completed it in 5 minutes. But them was a lot of apples. And they was big. They was cold. But that mustard don't taste bad at all on them apples. I promise you it don't. That was actually kind of good. To me. They're just to me. Good because I'm hungry. Because I've been on this this diet for 17 days now. You know? So. Yeah, y'all. Then if you ever sign up to do Vlogmas days, that will really help you become consistent because, y'all, I probably uploaded about 4 videos in one day before I actually upload this video because I had to catch up. But look, I'm putting it out there. I'm doing it. I'm, working, everything. Ain't no excuses, though, for real. Because if you want it, you got to go get it. Then you go get it, that means you want to have it. So you're going to have to keep it. Did that make sense? Somebody to understand. But anyhow, y'all. For the ones that's new to Kibu Vibes, don't forget to like, the comment, and subscribe. Because don't you want to see more of me? Because I definitely want to see more of you. And for the ones that's already a part of Kibu Vibes, thank y'all so much for being a part of Kibu Vibes. There wouldn't be no Kibu without y'all. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Thank y'all. And have happy, happy holidays, but I'll be back for a Christmas video, you know.
Welcome to Kibu Vibes.